On a perfect day in Martinsville, Jimmy Johnson qualified on the pole, led the most laps, set a new lap record, and topped it all off with a well-deserved win. Can you recreate the finale of Jimmy's perfect race?